Music was something that was always in our house from a very early age. By that time, I was heavily into rock, you know, like AC/DC and Kiss and, you know, all the English metal. And I grew up on bands that wrote good riffs, you know what I mean? So I just wanted to play guitar, write songs, and I'm proud to have sprung from the community and so many of my friends, you know, 33 years later, and we're still going. The heart of the band is intact, and you know, the reasons and the meaning behind why we all do it, where we come from and what that means, you know, that's not lost on any of us.